their sister, their brother. I invite you to continue meditating on the Word of God in the book of Genesis. Today, we remember the second account of creation, which tells us about the Creator's prohibition for man to eat the fruit of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. If he did, the consequence would be the death of the man. We must obey our Creator, that, being God, he knows what is good for us and what is not. What he wants is only our good. And as we meditate on the gospel, Mark presents us with Jesus explaining at once that all foods are pure and that man would only become impure if evil came out of his heart. We must value the inner dimension of our religion more than its outer aspects. Rites and gestures are useless if they do not reflect a penitent heart loaded with love for God and neighbor. Let us repeat the words of the psalmist, "Lord, you open your hands and they are filled." So, in silence, let us give space to the Word of God so that it purify our heart for all evil.